Coming out to Hangover Easy and Bogart's Hobogart. Welcome to the Cupboard's second glass-blowing event, the Returndem of Burndem. Burndem is a group of Cincinnati glassblowers that consists of Pat Hager, Magoo, Kayvon, Bry Glass, Justin Davis, and ITs. They're all up there right now working on something for you. Make sure you step up there and see what they got. The glass blowers of Burndem have been blowing glass together as early as 1998, making some of the finest functional glass art pieces in the tri-state area. They have, however, not been together since 2011. A big thank you to Kayvon for coming from Arizona.
Kayvon!
Coming all the way from Colorado. These guys have reunited for all of you today to bring you a live glass blowing demonstration while also talking to you about their craft. Another big reason that we're all here today is because this is a charity event being held for the Wounded Warrior Project. The Wounded Warrior Project was established in 2003 with several veterans and friends moved by the stories of wounded service members who were returning from Afghanistan and Iraq. And they took action to help others in need. And the Wounded Warrior Project helps support their rehabilitation and recovery from the visible and the invisible wounds of war.
Something interesting right now with the dots. It gone around and laid the dot pattern around in a circle and melted it in. Now he's going in between those dots and doing a little twist, creating a little swirl that connects each dot. It's going to be kind of hard to see from a distance, but it creates this really neat kind of fish scale kind of pattern.